John Cena is determined to reclaim what, as he said, he never lost, the WWE Championship. In 2004, the third generation prodigy, Randy Orton, became the youngest world champion in WWE history. On this occasion, he had over a six-month reign, and Orton says he is a one-man dynasty. And if Randy Orton can lead WrestleMania 24 as the champion tonight, there's not a man, woman, or child on earth that can deny that.
Well, you talked earlier tonight about the passion of Triple H and the desire of John Cena. Randy Orton said that if you combine all of those attributes that Cena and Triple H possess, then you get Randy Orton.
Chamber match, making him the top contender for the WWE title.
Oh, these three men have agitated, interfered, and interjected themselves in each other's business for months, and it all leads up to this moment.
Countered by the Cerebral Assassin.
Yeah!
The Russian Lex Luger.
Oh, look out!
It doesn't matter who gets pinned here. The man that makes the pin is the WWE Champion.
That's why we talked about the fact that it doesn't really favor Orton.
The game has gone through absolute hell to earn this opportunity after winning the Elimination Chamber.
Don't forget about the game's career-threatening injury. It's impressive the amount of dedication and physical conditioning that saved Triple H's career.
Triple H tore his right quadriceps in a tag match against Orton and Edge at New Year's Revolution 2007. Then the game famously tore his left quad on Monday Night Raw several years prior. And those sorts of John Cena, obviously ready for this match. But how long will it be before Triple H and Randy Orton turn on each other?
If I'm Cena, I'm hoping it's sooner rather than later.
In a triple threat match, sometimes it's best if you lie back and then let the other two competitors fight for a while.
Oh, it's all about picking your spot, JR. You wait until your opponents have worn each other out, and then you strike.
The kick connects.
Right hand by Randy. Yeah!
Orton with a brilliant counter.
Orton escapes. He's really going for it now.
Look at the strength behind those strikes. Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
Missed him.
Ah! It's not looking good for Cena. Let's not forget that Triple H beat Randy Orton for the WWE Championship back in the fall. The game won it on that night and ended up defending it three times. Triple H was beaten by Orton in a Falls Count Anywhere match, and now Orton is doing anything he has to leave WrestleMania the WWE champion.
That's right. That's the backstory that got us here tonight. Wow, that was a good move by Triple H. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Uh-oh, John Cena may be kicking it into another gear.
Some serious damage.
Randy Orton is no stranger to killing someone's legend. And here comes the game. Oh, and Orton has him scouted.
A huge double hangman's DDT. Orton is in firm control of this championship match. John Cena never thinks that he's going to lose. He isn't programmed that way. That's what makes Cena such a fierce competitor. Triple H looking to be suffering from the lingering effects of his quadriceps injury.
And those effects are going to linger for a long time, JR. He'll never be completely 100% again.
Well, as much as I don't want to admit it, King, I think you're right. Triple H is clearly struggling tonight.
Back into the ring now. Wait, counter. Triple H saw it coming.
A kick. Man's got a weapon in his hand. I don't like that.
Spinebuster.
He's got his shoulders planted to the mat. And only a count of one.
Triple H may be out of it.
Oh, his body has to be broken. Here's the body press. He misjudged the range on that one.
Oh, look out! And there's an elbow drop. Triple H wants to...
John Cena and Triple H have made it clear. Neither man will rest until Orton loses the WWE Championship.
Well, that's easier said than done, JR. Orton won't go down without a fight. Underestimate the legend killer.
Can you believe that Russian leg sweep?
And the kick out at one.
What a rescue there. This could be big.
No, broken up.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
It's strike. It's nothing but air.
Oh, he's gotta be in pure agony.
Absolutely on fire.
Reversal. Could this be it? What a rescue there. Ah, look at this. My God almighty, going for the cover. Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you. Oh, what a slam. What impact. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, he sucked him back in off that Irish whip. And
we got a cover. One,
two.
John Cena will never give up. I'm not sure John Cena can give up. If there's only fumes left in the tank, Cena will keep going.
Looks like he's pinning it out.
How much more extreme will this match become?
What's up? And there it is, the Russian leg sweep.
Damn! No way did he just do that.
The two tie up, testing their strength.
Spine buster by Triple H. Here's the body press.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Attitude adjustment. There he goes, out of the ring.
This is it. The moment Orton has been waiting for. Orton's just measuring him here.
Championship with a pedigree to John Cena. Orton capitalizes and retains.